went in a walk-in closet, and there's this chandelier that you could put in the walk-in closet. So we're gonna go ahead and install it and see what happens. Let me know if you like this or the chandelier that I'm getting ready to install. This is house. One thing I hate about these lights is the insulation and the stuff that comes off, the little particles that fall off the insulation, and it starts itching you. I hate that. I don't even know why they do that. They should come up with something else. And then it gets in your eye and all this other stuff. Finished. Got the chandelier inside a walk-in closet. Doesn't make sense. It is kind of bright in here. I feel like I'm in heaven. Anyways, happy wife, happy life. That's up there. Only took me 3 hours, but it is what it is. Mazzy Salzburg.